And it was the first time I'd ever seen a dead body. But then when I was 15, the most terrible thing happened. The Ted Mac Amateur Hour held auditions in St. Louis, and I didn't hear about it till after they'd gone, and I nearly killed myself, nearly killed myself. I tried to walk in front of a speeding streetcar, and I remember noticing boys for the first time. Anyway, I remember practicing kissing with Leslie. She was my best girlfriend. Did any of you ever practice kissing with another girl? So that when the time came, you'd know how to? No. Oh my God.
Judy?
Did you, girl?
Yeah, but just a couple of times.
Oh, count me in.
Thank God. Anyway, I do remember.
The worst thing in school was every time the teacher called on me. I'd be hard, really. And I'd have to lean up against the desk like this, and the teacher would say, stand up straight. I can't, I have a pain in my side, stand up straight. Or walking down the hall, you'd have to walk like this, with all your books stacked up in front of you.
I thought it was only me. I thought it was a sex maniac.
You are!
I did too. I mean, it didn't go down for 3 years.
And the bus was the worst. I just look at a bus and bingo. And then there was the time I was making out in the back seat with Sally Ketchum, and we were necking. And I was feeling her boobs, and feeling her boobs. And after about an hour or so, she says, ooh, don't you wanna feel anything else? And I suddenly thought to myself, no, I don't.
Did that come as a surprise to you?
I guess, yeah. It was probably the first time I realized I was homosexual. And I got so depressed because I thought being gay meant being an outcast all the rest of my life. A bum. And I said, gee, I'll never get to wear nice clothes. And I was really into clothes. I had this pair of powder blue and pink gabardine pants.
12, goodbye 13, hello.
And I thought, shit.
Hey!
What are you gonna be when you get shoved out of here? Honey, ain't nobody gonna be stuck there with no scholarship to life. 'Cause I was scared.